Hey y'all, back out here on Saturday. Got the that inner structure foam stuff put in there. This is really just floral foam. They use it in the flower shop. I'm not sure what the technical term is for it, but got it just some little hot glue, not a lot, just to hold it in place so it doesn't move. But just leaving it back a bit, as you can see. We'll fill all that whole tip right in there with glue, the adhesive along the top as well, right up against the edge of this piece here. You see, we kind of removed a little foam just to make sure we get a good quarter inch down the side and everything we're going to get up on top of here. You know, we'll just lay it all in there and just let it squeeze out. Put a little piece in the back as well, just so we don't force it to do something it doesn't want to because there's nothing in there, right? The rest of it will just be glue. What we'll do is, at this point, I'm going to go in. I can't hardly breathe, right? We shut the heat off a while ago, but go in, warm up the toes because my toes are cold. We'll come back, clean the stuff up, head in, warm up a bit, get us another coffee, get the toes warmed up, and then we'll come out and I'll have to show you how we're going to use probably a piece of aluminum angle on here. Probably put it upside down on the edge of this table. We'll take the cover off, clean all this up, take the cover off, put some masking tape down just so any adhesive that spooges out doesn't glue this wing right to the table. And we'll put it upside down with this edge here hanging over the edge. So upside down, right? And then we'll use that piece of aluminum angle we're going to put across top and clamp the whole thing down. So the structure that's good dictates, you know, we're going to use this to project a straight line here all the way out. You'll probably get a better idea once I get it all in place. So part two, done and done. We got to clean up some more of this silicone on the outside here before we get to glue this thing together too. All the work is done. At this point, it's just gluing her together and clamping it down so it doesn't move till it sets up, which doesn't take very long. So I'm going to go warm up and we'll bring you some more in a bit. Hang in there, folks.